my top three tips would be definitely develop your creativity and let it show in your portfolio. Be very enthusiastic in your interview and, you know, be enthusiastic about your job. And thirdly, stay on top of the ever-evolving technology.